Hello, my name is Dr. Susan Jewell, and on behalf of Expert Village today, I'm going to talk to you about how to recognize and treat fevers and how to reduce the symptom of fevers. Now, fevers is associated with high temperature and a lot of sweating, but also you could get what we call the shake and bake. So you get intermittent periods of sweating and high fevers, and then you'll get sudden moments of chills. So it's called the shake and bake. Now, one way to try to tackle that is to wear clothing that's loose, and also clothing that are made of natural fibers like cotton and linen, so that your body is able to breathe, especially when you're going through a bout of very high sweating and fever. So here's some items. This particular top is made of polyester. So polyester is not recommended because it doesn't allow the body to breathe. So when you're perspiring, that heat from your body cannot dissipate. So really you're insulating the body and you're keeping, so you're maintaining your body at that high temperature. So I don't recommend wearing synthetic fiber clothing when you're having a high fever. Here is a cotton sweater. Cotton is very good. Wear cotton sweaters, and here's also like a sweatshirt, which is actually good because you can take it off very easily. Now, one thing I recommend is that to reduce the temperature of your body and to help dissipate the heat from the high fever and temperature is to wear clothing in layers, so that it's easily for you, if you're feeling very, very hot, then you can easily remove the layers piece by piece accordingly. Or if you're very cold, you can just put the layers back on and keep it on. So wear layers and wear natural material against your body, so like cotton and linen, and avoid any kind of synthetic material clothing. So that is another way to help address and help you to deal with the temperature.